Hi, everybody. My name is Matt Elliott, and I'm here at the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. Today, I want to show you a brand new trailer from Hideout. Now, Hideout's made by Keystone. Keystone builds Cougar and Fusion toy haulers in Montana, fifth wheels, residential fifth wheels, and they're well known for the amount of quality and value they put in their coaches. They're kind of a benchmark in our industry. This one here is a knockoff of, if you will, of the 22-foot Cougar, but it's in a Hideout. So the Hideout, this is one of the best equipped Hideouts I've ever seen, and it has an extremely popular floor plan. This is Cougar's best-selling layout. Now we have it available in the Hideout. So I'm going to show you a few things right away. First thing I want you to realize is that we have the big full-size bottles here, power tongue jack for easy loading and unloading. And this battery box, you see this sticker here, it says lithium batteries on board. This is already equipped with 100 amp hour lithium ion batteries from Dragonfly. And I can tell you, the exciting thing about those batteries is that coupled with our solar panel system that is also already installed on this coach, these batteries stay charged up all the time, so you don't have to worry about getting ready to go on a camp out and then finding out you got dead batteries. So that's a really, really great feature. Lithium ion batteries also hold a much deeper charge and output a lot longer than the typical lead acid battery system. So this is a huge advancement for travel trailers. Now, one thing I want to point out, this coach has a sheet metal exterior. It's got a sheet metal front and the sides are sheet metal. And the beautiful thing about a sheet metal exterior is that it really doesn't weather. If you ever go look at old RVs that have been around a long time, the sheet metal ones look best because they don't really get damaged by weather the way that fiberglass coaches can. So I really, really like that on this coach. Now, as we look here, oh, I wanted to show you another thing. I mentioned that this has solar already on it. That solar system is expandable. You can add solar if you're a real dry camper and you're going out for extended stays, you can add solar to this. And one of the ways you can do that is to use a portable solar panel, and there's a bib right here, so you can just plug in auxiliary solar to that and add to your solar supply. Now, let's take a look in here. We've got a nice big storage area with really tall doors right here, and that so means that I can load stuff in there. There's also an adapter in there for a tire pressure monitoring system. If you want to upgrade to tire pressure monitoring, you can do that quite easily. And there's also a place to install an inverter system, so if you want to run stuff off your batteries out of a 110 outlet, you would be able to do that on this coach. Got a power awning, deep tinted glass, got the new big solid steps. These are wonderful because when you stand on them, it doesn't rattle the whole trailer. Your weight is on the ground, so it's much more stable. Big grab handle here. We've got dual axles, so you've got a lot of capacity in this coach. It'll take a lot of weight. One other thing I want to point out about the windows here, you see these windows go sideways. They are a traditional window, and that means we can open them fully, get a lot of fresh air and cross ventilation in this coach. It makes it very nice. Okay, let's walk around here. We've got outside shower, we've got sewer flush, and here you'll see we have power stabilizer jacks, which greatly simplifies the process of stabilizing your coach when you get to camp. Once you get yourself set up level, you just lower those down with this push button and you're stable. It's really nice. Okay, taking a look back here, I want to point out that there's this device here on the back that is a mounting place for a portable ladder. And the ladders now are collapsible and they don't take up a lot of room, and I can put them on when I need them, but I don't have 36 holes where they screw into my trailer. So that is a much nicer thing over the years. You've got less places where you can have damage to your trailer. Okay, now if we look back here, another thing I want to point out, this has a rack and pinion slide mechanism. Rack and pinion is a very old school, extremely reliable, straight out, straight back, no cables, no pulleys, no hydraulics, nothing to deal with in terms of a slide. These are very easy and reliable to operate. Okay, let's walk up here. One of the exciting things that you get on this coach is an on-demand hot water heater. And so you can get hot water continuously. If you have, if you're hooked up at campground and you have the supply, you can run a nice long hot shower. You don't have to take a Navy shower. Okay, there's a lot more to talk about on the outside of this coach, but let's pop inside and see what it's like there. Follow me. Okay, so let's look at this thing from the inside. So the 22 MLS is an amazing floor plan because it's very open. A lot of small trailers like this that are light enough to tow with a typical half-ton truck, they're really congested and tight inside. They don't have a lot of seating choices because they're small. But what they've done in here as a floor plan really makes sense. First of all, we have a full residential queen. Of course, there's storage under here, so you got a lot of space there. And it's got shirt lockers and shelving. One of the things that's kind of cool about this trailer is it's a full profile front end. You see a lot of trailers that have a real slope shape to the front. And when you lay in the bed, you've got that front kind of coming over your head, and it makes it tight and maybe for some people a little bit uncomfortable. This is full profile. It's got plenty of room. It feels nice and open. The new colors in here really make it light and airy, so you don't have that claustrophobic, congested, dark feel in here. Another thing they did that really makes sense is we have a large booth dinette. We've got storage accesses on both sides from underneath. This can be made into a bed or a seating area. Your TV location is right here. So if you look at where this is, this does have, you know, a home theater system all built in. We can put the TV in there if you don't have one for it. And then across the way, we've got theater seating. These have cup holders, they recline, they've got USB ports by the seats so you can keep your phone charged up while you're sitting here enjoying yourself, and you can watch TV from your comfortable chairs, all reclined back. So that's nice. And then we use a full wall slide. This has a large slide, goes from here all the way back to the back of the coach here in the kitchen. So what that does is it opens up the entire coach. Now, there's a lot to say about this area. One of them is that I like being in the kitchen and not having people walk through the kitchen all the time. So this really gives me a place to be. I could still socialize, but I don't have this in the middle of traffic. And a lot of trailers, that kitchen's in the center, and it's kind of tight, especially if you have people in there when you're trying to cook. Another thing that's really exciting about this coach is we have a new kind of refrigerator. Look at how huge that refrigerator is. So in a typical fridge, we have a propane cooling system, and those cooling units go in the back of the fridge and they take up a ton of room. This one here has much more space than a typical RV refrigerator. And because we are powered off of 12 volt, that means right now this fridge is on out here at the lot, and it's fine because we've got this incoming power from solar. We've got those big lithium ion batteries. You can leave this on when you're driving. You don't have to worry about it, you know, as a propane unit. And so I just think this is totally awesome. And we look back here, we've got a nice oven, lots of drawers, got a beautiful three burner stovetop. We've got a microwave oven, more space here. And then you get back here to the kitchen and you've got a nice large stainless fully recessed sink. Recessed is nice because you don't have that trim around the top and you can just kind of wipe into it, and that's really nice. We've got a nice big window that ventilates across. We get a lot of fresh air in here. And if you look down here, there's room for a garbage can. That's something you don't find in a lot of floor plans. Now, I want to point out before we go further, look down at this vent. They've come up with a new kind of vent. The cover lets air out, but it doesn't let dirt in. So you don't have to worry about dirt going down into your floor vents. I know that people sometimes don't appreciate that. So this is a nice advancement. Now, look at the bathroom. This has got a wonderful large shower, plenty of room. Now, I'm almost 6 feet tall, and I've got a ton of space up here with this skylight, plenty of room to turn around for me here. And then we've got a beautiful medicine cabinet and a lot of counter space. I think when you look at a lot of bathrooms, the first thing you notice is there's no place to put your toothbrushes and stuff. This has a lot of room, and it has a porcelain toilet with a foot pedal flush. And porcelain's nice because it lasts longer, it looks better longer, it doesn't get stained like the plastic ones do over time. So that's wonderful. The other thing that I really like about this coach is it's got, oh, I can't show you here. It's here, take a look up here. This is a vent for your air conditioning system. Most coaches have directional air vents and they just blow where you point them. And so with this one, the air comes out and circulates throughout the whole coach at each vent. So you get a much cooler coach. You get a lot less noise and back pressure. It's a very efficient way to do it. And that's a Keystone exclusive. So there's a lot more to talk about in this coach, but you know, I want you to give me a call if you have any questions, and I'd be happy to show it to you in person. My name is Matt Elliott, and you can reach me at 541-954-8495. Thanks a lot. You have a great day.